putting my phone in the fridge for 5 minutes to see what happens. Comment if you saw anything.